Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Spurd 420. Welcome to a brand new ass fucking video, man. I'm scared to use this a little bit. Kind of a bit freaked to use this, but you know what? Oh, this thing has way more kick. It is all flight. Let's see what you do. Has such a kick. This thing has such the kick. It's way more dangerous. I can't survive with this thing. It's impossible. Has too much kick. See if I can move around the good old whatever the fuck these are called. If I can, that would be great. I have. This beast is untamable. I made an untamable beast. And boy, does she kick. I'll just get rid of that because I'm just going to use the aviator things. I am very crazy. I guess it's safe to say I do stupid shit like this all the time. Not gonna lie, it kinda scares the shit out of me a little bit because it's just too fast. It's nice to know that my Let's see how fast it goes from 0 to 200. Less than 5 seconds. Oh, safe to know that I can barely make it out of the door when I'm pushing it. She's got a lot of kick. She kicks it real hard. Actually, that looks perfect, not gonna lie. So, I'm gonna go up it. It's gonna be real easy with this thing. Ha! Ha! Whoa! Ooh, boy, does she kick. Boy, does she kick! So, breaking the game a little bit, not gonna lie. Oof. I want to get up there again. Not gonna lie. I want to get up there. Where else could I get up? If I get myself up like an incline or something, I legit could just go anywhere I want. Well, I mean, it rams. Is there anywhere else I could go that could let me go up high, you know? Perhaps. So, trees, they are dangerous. If I don't make this, I don't know. Close enough. Alright, that's the end of the video for today. Bye bye.